Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs, but he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with it.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you, I was good for a favor.
Getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. The final run, boys. I appreciate this, man. It ain't gonna be easy.
Jonathan!
What's happening, Johnny?
Ta-da! We ain't paying for this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
Sweet! Rock and roll! Okay, this'll do the trick. Oh yeah, here we are.
Thank you.
This will do nicely.
The Lost MC riding together. Feels like the old days.
Yeah, before the federal government started taking our civil rights away.
Before Terry started to think the feds were monitoring his brainwaves.
Before... Get in position. I'm cracking the door with the grenade launcher.
Johnny!
Hold this position. Me, Terry, and Clay are gonna go get this asshole. Billy Gray! Show your fucking faces!
Jonathan, man, hold your fucking weight!
Take out these crews! Bikes around so we can get out of here. time is fucking up! Well, here you are, fork-tongued.
You're dead!
You better hope you kill me! But he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane! Fucked all the hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim. He was one princely son of a bitch. The best thing this gang ever had. That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up. Funny thing is, 5 years ago, he would have led the charge into Alderney State himself. Drugs sent that fuck insane.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well in the government. Not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.